deadly fruit!
Thank you.
have more to say?
Talked about a hatch in the sea. Might lead to something about it.
Hatch? Oh, my luck, not. How will we ever find such a small thing in this sea of sand? Wait! I spy it!
Sands must have shifted recently to uncover this.
Do you spy something?
A train. Easy now. Someone took shelter here. There must be something here of use. Shelter. Just what she was looking for. The hunchback can probably fix it up.
don't believe me for saying, Saint, but we should really not risk Europas now that she's complete. We should focus on finishing the final touches. The angel beckons.
Current gun.
Yeah, only a few tweaks now.
Need two big fuel tanks to go in the back. For the drive across the plane to silence.
But that's not part of the design. Where will I, faithful Tellbucket, go? Where do I fit? Saint? Answer me! We risk too much coming out here.
No one forced you.
I would never leave the Magnum Opus.
The sooner we find this old man and the girl, the sooner we leave. You keep your eyes peeled.
Not a good place.
The old man. As she said, the child's keeper.
Was its keeper. Huh? This is honorable work, yes. But to do good, it's best to be alive. No, every second here, we risk everything.
We're close to the Underdune. She's down there.
That's what I'm saying. This is Buzzard Land. Finally, you see, we gotta burn. Light it up. For luck, it is to beg us. Buried again in this catacomb. Nothing to do but roam around until, by chance, they spew us out.
We're here for the child.
But why? Why? Buzzards use children to dig around for loot. They're called diglings.
Where they keep them?
Oh, deep in the gloom of their horrible tunnels, I'd wager.
Going alone. Wait here. But keep alert.
Understood.
Ladder. Falling apart.
Are you dead?
I'm fine. Stay with the car. Come back here! He's gone.
Gotta go deeper if I want to find these diglings.
Safe now, kid.
Hey. You know, if there's another one. Down here, with that name,
Glory.
New one, Diglin. Down there.
Must keep looking for the child. So, it's one of three. Better keep walking.
Gotta be one of these. Child. What was that? Place caved in. Gotta be another way to get to her.
His name is Hope. She's got red hair. She calls you Glory.
Mom alive?
She is. She's waiting for you. Come on. Through here. You know how to get out of here?
No way out.
There must be.
I'll stay.
Come on.
Are they gone? Please, let us go.
Come on. That's our ride. Yes.
Back to Mama?
Yes. The old man with the star. He your papa?
He was an old man, and he was friend to me. No, Daddy.
Why does your mama stay behind?
Only me and the thin man could get out of the cage.
Using the fan to open it. That's smart. But why the underdew?
Mama had a scratchy neck. The same place with food. And when we came, Buzzard was already there. The old man was killed.
You did good. You survived. That's Gaston. That's where Mum is at.
Gaston's safe?
No.
Why?
That's just the way it is.
Not. I travel alone.
Tell me you found something in the desert.
Mama!
I found you.
Where is he? Where's the car? Hey!
Hey, still. My fingers ain't dirty, you're working. Where's the hunchback?
Where is he? Where is the car?
I don't know. I heard he said he was taken to where it was born. He said he cared about it. Raged about that wagon like it was raging about some fine dame.
The ship. You let him go.
No.
You let this happen.
It's no affair of mine.
It is now. I need your fastest machine.
It's yours. Take what you need.
Your machine is gone. You were betrayed. So what? Stay with us. Make a life. When are you going to have another chance?
Our contract is done. Hey.
It's a present. You.
Together we can build more than a life raft.
Never should have trusted the hunchback. Too close now.
That. Nah. You the one I saw driving the big chief. You must be a big man. big warrior man. What say you help me out and deal some damage on a couple nasties I got bad blood with? I show you where they lay, and you can corpse them all and treat yourself to all their gear.
Be still.
Don't want to risk no...
I know you. The gas town champion. You're just a dream come true. So lean, kill crazy and wild like nature itself. Blood and guts draping your body, your hands gripping the slimy dead, bashing skulls, killing the cack out of one and all. Oh, I gotta say it. I love you.
You're the one they sent to the Underdune? Be sure to say hi to the only lives they spare. Diglings. They use smallies to dig inside danger holes. Biggins like you, they snuff.
This is some fine loot right here. Listen, Ragman, if you headed for the Underdune, maybe you should just leave your stuff with me. Cause you ain't never coming back.